Beautiful old Czech violin from the Ladislav Prokop workshop, dated 1934. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with older ebony pics, older ebony chin rest, and older ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings. And the violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front.